Lady Margaret sitting in a high hall door, combing a long yellow hair. She saw sweet William and his new made bride riding from the church so near. She throwed down her ivory comb, she throwed back her long yellow hair, said, I'll go down to bid him farewell, never more go there. It was all lately in the night, when they were fast asleep, little Margaret appeared all dressed in white, standing at their bed feet. Well, how do you like your pillow, said she? How do you like your sheet? And how do you like that gay young lady lying in your arms asleep? Very well do I like my pillow, says he. Very well do I like my sheep. But better do I like that fair young lady standing at my bed feet. Once he kissed her lily white hand, twice he kissed her cheek, three times he kissed her cold corpsey lips, fell in her arms asleep. Oh, is little Margaret in her room, or is she in the hall? No, little Margaret's in her cold black coffin, face turned to the wall.